Oftentimes, our status as young kids tend to impact how seriously our proposals are taken by school administrators.
Policymakers, school leaders, and community members need to know that mental health is real, particularly among youth.
The constant stigma around us, it causes us to become fearful of mental illness and having it, and scared of reaching out for help or finding ways to cope with it.
I think we need to address this as soon as possible because these issues now can turn into something that are much more dangerous and much more serious in the future.
Sometimes all it takes is like one person that they look up to kind of talk about it, and that will encourage them to talk about it. And once they talk about it, then we can start addressing some of these underlying issues behind their mental health.
Youth like us will be the next ones who will live on into the next generation, and we need support to get through our studies and daily lives.
Having kind, safe environments makes a difference.
My school is very fortunate to have a good mental health program and support for that, but other schools do not, and I think that investing more money and more time into these things would be really helpful.